the opportunity to play a game of this magnitude comes around rarely. Where you have a chance to put yourself, to test yourself against what is considered to be one of the best programs around in a situation that would make you a champion. Holy mackerel. What a gift that is for us. What an opportunity we have here. What a chance for us to step up. You know, I am just excited for you. I am. This opportunity is so big in terms of football. We talked earlier today about our attitude. And we discussed what everybody else outside of this room thought. If you really queried everybody you knew and asked them the question, whether you think they can, they'd probably tell you no, if they were really truthful with themselves. The only people that really believe, okay, are standing right here amongst us. And the only people that matter are those of us standing right here, right now. Find your attitude. Take your belief. Give everything you have on every play. There is nothing inevitable. Nothing is inevitable when it comes to sports. Nothing. The only thing that is for sure, that I know for a fact, that you will go out there tonight, you will give everything you have on every freaking play. You will take no backward steps. You will find it in yourself on each and every play how to be a champion. How to find the way to make it happen for us. 65 of us with a chance to win. 65 of us together. Focus completely on what we can do on each and every play to win. What they believe over there, what they do over there, has no bearing on what we're going to do. How we're going to take it to their ass on every stinking play. How we're refusing to step back. How we're refusing to relent in any situation. Be relentless in your pursuit of what you're trying to do tonight. Believe in each other. Take care of what you can take care of. And remember that word, relentless. Stay that way for 48 minutes. Bring your best on each and every play. No backward steps. Shout the freaking world. Let's go get